The President, please be seated. The court is now in session. Before we begin calling the next witness into the courtroom, the greffier is now instructed to report the attendance of the parties to the proceedings and the person concerned for today's session. The greffier, Mr. President, the parties to the proceedings today are all present. The witness KW23 and KW15 are present and awaiting call by the trial chamber. These witnesses have no relation with the parties to the proceedings or the accused, and they have already taken an oath. The President, before we proceed to hear the testimony of the witnesses, according to our schedule, the Chamber would like to inform the parties to the proceedings and the public in relation to the adjustment of the scheduling starting from Monday, the 10th of August, to the 12th, which is Wednesday. Please be informed that on Monday, the 10th of August, 2009, the trial chamber is going to hear the statement or testimony of witness Chuun, Phal for a half day. And on the afternoon of the same day and in the morning of the next day, Tuesday, the 11th of August, the chamber is going to hear the testimony of KW15. And we are going to also read the statement of Mark Sittim, D28/8 and D54, the paragraphs relating to this witness. The statement or record of the interview of Thoi Teng, D28/12, D50/3, and the paragraphs related to this witness, D48/1, and D52, the paragraphs relating to this witness. The statement or the record of the interview of Saom D78/6, summary of Jay's Pira's statement, D83/1, the reenactment, the record of reenactment, D48/1, and the paragraphs relating to the statement of Mir Peng Gri and D52 paragraphs relating to this witness. The chamber will seek observation from the parties to the proceeding in relation to the statement of Mie Peng Gri, which was already read out on the 28th of July 2009. In case the trial chamber cannot finish reading the above mentioned statements, then Wednesday's afternoon will be reserved for the purpose of reading such statements. On Wednesday, the 12th of August, the trial chamber is going to hear the testimony of KW29, and the parties are also need to be informed that due to serious illness, which prevents
pour des raisons de maladie.
Mr. Okum Singh, from coming to testify, the chamber has decided not to call him, and his statement will be read instead before the chamber. On the afternoon of Wednesday, the chamber is going to read the statement or record of the interview of Mr. Okum Singh, document under D78/7, witness Horn Yim, D28/5, Paj Siet, D28/5, witness Kang Pan, D78/3. So this is only just the adjustment to the scheduling for this week hearing, and we hope the parties to the proceedings are now informed. Next, the chamber would like to also put the civil party application and their statements of the following parties before the chamber. Civil Party Group 1.
Pour le groupe 1.
Number 1, D25/23.
Numéro de dossier de document D25/23, Monsieur Jim
Lane. 2, D25/15. Suun Siang. 3, D25/20. Ngat Sok. 4, D25/24, Suh Sarin. 5, D25/25, Kai Khon. D25/18, Man Sot. D25/10, Chai Hiep. D25/22, Timothy Scott Deeds. 9, E2/41, Sin Sinait. 10, E2/42, Run Srinop. 11, E2/43,
El Lima.
12, E2/60, Nong Kum Liang. 13, E2/47, Sman Nop. 14, E/45, Sman Saw. 15, E2/46, Kai Samot. 16, E2/47, Man Lai. 17, E2/48, Nyam Sukhan. 18, E2/49, Eng Sita. 19, E2/51, Man Malima. 20, E2/52, Kom Men. 21, E2/53, Tri Ngach Liang. 22, E2/54, Hang Ngach Hong. 23, E2/55, Beng Chan Thon. 24, E2/56, Yun Chuun. 25, E2/57, Li Kiek. 26, E2/58,
Pul Pun Luk.
27, E2/59, Chan Kruoch. 28, E2/62. 29, E2/69, Lim Yon. 30, E2/74, Ngat Ui. 31, E2/75, Kiu Niep. 32, E2/88, Joshua Rothschild. 33, E2/73, Nong Sarat. Civil Party Group, group 2. 34, D25/21, Tat Lon. 35, E2/35, Liang Gon. 36, E2/21, Yim Soi, 37 E2/22 Chum Sita, 38 A2/25 Sin Lim Sia, 39 E2/24 Ol Sai Riem, 40 E2/66 Peng Sokhen, 41 E2/64 Nyap Kum Sria, 42 E2/83 Hong Savat, Civil Party Group 3, 43 D25/8 Miek Ket Sompor 3, 44 D25/11 Chuun Sarin, 45 D25/28 Tulong Neva, 46 D25/26 Ki Marie Nevinka, 47 E2/30 Nhâm Cầm Hiền, 48 E2/37 Clan Fit, 49 E2/38 Hiet Tay Châu, 50 E2/39 Ki Marie Wisaka, 51 E2/39 Suon Sokomali, 52 E2/65 Bun Srei, 53 E2/63 Pan Pai, 54 E2/76 Ong Wuen or Hul Wuen, 55 E2/78 Mies Sarun, 56 E2/79 Seik, 57 E2/70 Chan Yung, 58 E2/71 Sam Po, 59 E2/72 Kan San, 60 E2/84 Uk
Wasothen,
Civil Party Group 4, 61 D25/17 Kan Sun Ra, 62 D25/12 Chriang Som Ien, 63 D25/19 Kung Te, 64 E2/28 Ruoth Chua Si E, 65 E2/31 Nhak Udavi, 66 E2/27
U Kamela.
The civil parties whose statement will be heard in the future before the trial chamber include
qui seront entendus par la chambre sur les
civil party E2/85 E2/89 Robert Hamill and E2/87 D25/27 Alias or House Appear D2/82
D282
and E2/34 E2/50 U Saurit E2/26 E2/81 Ruth Main D25/9 Toj Manin D25/14 Um Sun Ti D25/7 Pong Got Son Tavi D25/5 Jeffrey James E2/86 Chen Navi D25/2 Chum Sirat D25/6 Yang Vanari E2/77 and Siang Van D D25/13 The trial chamber would like to request the defense to indicate whether it intends to challenge any of these applications, which applications, and to briefly set out the grounds for so doing.
Les raisons de cette contestation, éventuellement.
The Chamber will hear the defense briefly on this matter on Monday, the 17th of August. On the basis of this indication, the Chamber will allocate time at a later date for the defense to present its challenge. The Chamber further requests the defense, if it is able to do so now, to indicate if it intends to challenge any of the civil party applications of the civil parties who will be heard in the following weeks. If it intends to do so, the Chamber would be grateful for an indication of which applications the defense intends to challenge. So this is just the information to be informed to the Defense Council
information de la défense.
And to make necessary observations in relation to
ces observations
the matters being brought before the Chamber.
Ces questions.
This is a compromised approach because the Chamber would like to make sure that we can proceed expeditiously and that we would like to give opportunity to the parties to give their observations in relation to all the applications being considered or being informed already in this hearing. The President, we note Mr. Alain Kwekner.
Your Honor, Mr. President, good morning. Just in light of what you said, maybe I thought I should raise and indicate for the benefit of the Defense Council. As you know, for Civil Party Group 1, in the next, starting next week and the following week, we will have four civil parties coming. And in order to avoid any problems, what we have done is to prepare a motion. Basically, that was before your memorandum of the 5th of August. And basically, what we have done is try to clarify and answer the questions on your memorandum in advance with, in one of two cases, new information we got in order to make sure that everything is clarified. Because of translation, we expect the motion has been sent for translation last week. We expect to file it Wednesday or Thursday, but what we would like to do is to have prepared by today or tomorrow a file with the new exhibits, and this file will be ready for inspection by the defense, like this already today or tomorrow. They can look at what we have. And again, by this week, they will have the motion explaining exactly answering your question for each of our civil parties. And like this, we hope that that will help the defense to state their position for our civil parties and to say if they contest or not. So I thought that could be helpful for them to know now that this motion will be filed, these exhibits will be ready for inspection anytime they want this week. And like this, hopefully, we will be able to convene the substance for our civil parties next week. Thank you.
The President, we note that the International Court Prosecutor is on his way. You take the floor.
Your Honor, with your permission, just an observation. The prosecution commends the chamber for adopting this very judicious approach to incorporate the applications of the civil parties into evidence. In advance, we may indicate to Your Honors that we have no objection or observations in respect of admission of such evidence into Your Honor's evidence for consideration at judgment. Just for clarification, I would submit that Your Honors may clarify that by admitting civil party applications, Your Honors are also admitting all the documents attached with those applications. I know Your Honors may have meant this, but just for the record, I'd request that this may be clarified. Otherwise, the co-prosecutors have no objections to the admission of this evidence. Thank you.
Nous n'avons aucune objection à ce que soient produits au débat ces différents éléments. Merci.
The President, without any further observations, that we shall now proceed according to our schedule.
Poursuivre et reprendre notre calendrier.
The court official is now instructed to call witness Chuun Phal.
Faire entrer dans le prétoire le témoin Monsieur Chuun Phal.
The President would there be any observations from the Defense Counsel in relation to the matters the Chamber has already put before the parties?
Déjà soumise aux parties.
It is only just the schedule, and we would like the defense also to just
chambre.
Give us some ideas if they believe they would like to have more time to debate in relation to the issues concerning the civil party applications. And our purpose is, of course, to make sure we can precisely calculate the time for dealing with the 66 civil party applications, because the chamber would not want to invite all of them to give their testimony right in front of the chamber, before the chamber in the future, because there are too many applications, and that's why we need the Defense Counsel to give us some kind of their observation in relation to their challenges to these applications. And that it would be very helpful for the chamber to calculate our time, and therefore we can precisely adjust the scheduling for the proceedings, the future proceedings in relation to the testimony of the civil party. And we believe that by doing so, after all, we can really have a more accurate scheduling.
De cette manière, nous espérons pouvoir fixer un calendrier précis.
Pour répondre à la demande de la Cour en ce qui concerne les parties civiles qui seront entendues, la défense vient d'ores et déjà à préciser que les juges émet des doutes sur le bien fondé de la constitution de parties civiles de certaines
soundness of some of the civil party applications.
En effet, pour le moment, ne figure pas dans le dossier des documents, ou en tous les cas des documents suffisants, attestant de ce que les prétendues victimes ont bien été détenues à S21. Kangkang a effectué des recherches pour voir si le nom des personnes visées figurait sur la liste des prisonniers de S21 et de la part trouvée. Cette remarque concerne les parties civiles suivantes.
E2-77,
Que les parties civiles que je viens de citer produisent des documents complémentaires qui démontrent que les personnes victimes ont bien été détenues à S21. En ce qui concerne la partie civile, D25-6, Kangkang ne conteste pas que l'un de ses frères dispute the fact that one of the party's brothers was detained in S21, but challenges another brother, a sister-in-law and a niece, sur le fait que l'autre de ses frères, sa belle-sœur et sa nièce, aient pu être détenues à S21. Enfin,
lastly,
en ce qui concerne la partie civile E2-89.
The President, thank you very much. And this is the preliminary remark of
Merci,
the Defense Council in relation to the civil party applications. The Chamber has intended to actually put this before the Defense Council and the party so that they are prepared and have opportunity to respond to this, and the Chamber will give appropriate time for such challenge, which is scheduled for the 17th of August 2009. And this day, the Monday, the 17th of August, is set to receive challenges and grounds for such challenges from the defense, and that we can precisely calculate our schedule.
Et nous pourrons à la suite de cela calculer de façon plus précise notre calendrier.
The President, Mr. Alain Wengler, we know that you are on your feet, but could you please be informed that this purpose of putting this matter before the Chamber is only to inform to the Defense Council to seek their observation and challenges in advance so that we can have their challenges heard on the 17th of August 2009. And the Chamber is going to only listen to the grounds, the substance of the challenges, and that we will later on decide whether we need one day or two or more to deal with the civil party applications challenged by the Defense Council. So please don't consider this floor as the floor for debate. It's only aimed to inform the parties only.
Il s'agissait simplement d'informer les parties.
And if there are challenges, as I have already informed,
et
then we will set aside some appropriate time to deal with the matter in detail.
Challenges. Just one word to tell the defense that indeed concerning E250, oui. This afternoon, if they wish, we have the additional
concernant E250,
exhibits or pieces of evidence which should settle the matter, and it will be ready for their inspection.
So I thought that could be helpful for them. Thank you. Versés au débat. Voilà, c'était juste pour information. Je vous remercie. L'interprète s'excuse mais n'entend pas le canal Khmer. L'interprète s'excuse mais n'entend pas le canal Khmer.
Le salbon me ta ai yang mich ban salbon mdon tien me.
Testing the English channel, can you hear me? Testing, can you hear me?
No. Pouvez-vous entendre le canal français? Oui, tout va bien, d'accord, je vous remercie.
Testing the English channel, 1, 2, 3, am I clear? 1, 2, 3.
The chamber would like to now postpone the discussion in relation to the challenges of the Defense Council in relation to the civil
éléments de contestation présentés par le Conseil de la Défense concernant les constitutions de parties civiles.
And as the chamber has already made it clear from the very beginning that it is just the information to be given to the Defense Council to be prepared to give their grounds for their challenge to such a civil party application
concernant les constitutions de parties civiles.
Next, the chamber would like to proceed with the hearing of the testimony of witness Chuun
suivant Phal. De nos débats, et nous allons à présent entendre
the president,
le témoin,
Mr. Witness,
Chuun Phal.
Is your name Chuun Phal?
Monsieur le président, monsieur le témoin, êtes-vous bien le dénommé
yes,
Chuun Phal?
My name is Chuun Phal.
Oui, je suis Monsieur Chuun Phal.
Question. Are you known by any other names?
Avez-vous d'autres noms?
The witness, no.
Réponse non.
The President, Mr. Chuun Phal, how old are you
Question.
This year?
Quel âge avez-vous cette année?
Mr. Chuun Phal, do not speak before the red light is turned on the microphone.
Je vous invite à ne pas intervenir avant que la lumière rouge de votre micro ne soit allumée.
You can speak. So
vous avez bien marqué un temps d'attente avant d'intervenir, avant de répondre. Cela permettra
so that it can be translated into English and French.
À la fois aux fins des débats, également aux interprètes et aux fins du compte-rendu. Est-ce que vous comprenez bien ce que je suis en train de vous dire?
How old are you this year? Asked the president.
Le président poursuit et demande, quel âge avez-vous cette année?
Response.
Réponse.
I am 47 years old.
47 ans.
Question. What is your occupation?
Question. Quelle est votre profession?
Response.
Réponse.
I am a rice farmer.
Je récolte le riz. Je cultive le
President,
riz.
President, according to the greffier's report, you are not related
Question.
To any
Selon
of
le rapport
the
de nos greffiers, vous n'avez pas de lien de parenté avec
and
aucune
that you
des parties
présentes
au débat,
in this chamber.
Et vous avez précédemment prêté serment. Ces informations sont-elles exactes?
Chuun Phal,
réponse.
You speak too quickly, Mr. President.
Vous parlez trop
Can
rapidement,
you speak
Monsieur le Président.
President,
pouvez-vous ralentir votre
débit? Do you have no relationship?
Question. Selon le rapport de nos greffiers, vous n'avez aucun
that
lien
is,
de parenté, c'est-à-dire
by
que vous n'avez pas
by
de lien
to
de
any
sang
parties to this proceeding. Is
ou
this
de quelque
correct?
Nature que ce soit avec les parties présentes.
Response,
Est-ce exact?
Is
Réponse. Oui, c'est exact.
The President, the greffier also
Question.
Reported
le greffier,
that you have taken an oath already before you came into this chamber. Is that correct?
Prêter serment avant de comparaître
Response,
devant cette chambre. Est-ce exact? Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
The President.
Question.
Before we hear your testimony
avant
as a
d'entendre
witness,
votre déposition, nous
and
devons
obligations
vous informer de vos droits et de vos obligations
Mr.
comme
Chuun Phal,
suit.
As a witness,
Monsieur Chuun Phal, en tant que témoin,
Decides not to respond to any
vous avez la possibilité de décider de ne pas répondre à toute question qui vous incriminerait ou qui risquerait de vous incriminer. Il s'agit de votre droit relatif à l'auto-incrimination.
To the prosecution of yourself.
Cela signifie que
and as a
si
witness,
une de vos réponses risquerait de conduire
only the truth
à votre
that you have heard,
incrimination,
have known, and have witnessed personally.
Et bien vous avez le droit de ne pas y répondre.
And also in your
vous
testimony,
avez cependant le droit,
do not
vous avez cependant
provide
l'obligation
any assumption.
De répondre à nos questions sur la base des faits et non de supputations.
President, Mr. Chuun Phal,
Question,
when
Monsieur
did
Chuun Phal.
You join the military movement?
Quand avez-vous rallié les rangs du
Chuun
mouvement
Phal,
militaire?
I
Réponse.
Joined the revolution movement
J'ai
in 1975.
Rejoint les rangs du mouvement révolutionnaire en
Question.
75.
In what month, if you can recall?
Question. À quel mois, si vous
Response,
vous
I
en rappelez?
Recall the month.
Si vous vous en rappelez? Réponse, je ne peux me rappeler de quel mois il s'agit.
Question, did you join after the
Question.
17 April 1975 or before that?
Avez-vous rejoint les rangs de la révolution après le 17 avril 75 ou avant cette date?
Response.
Réponse.
I joined in 1975 after that date.
J'ai rallié les rangs de la Révolution après
Question,
cette date en 1975. Question.
Where did you join and what duty was assigned to you?
À quel endroit avez-vous rejoint ses rangs et à quelle tâche avez-vous été affecté?
Response.
Réponse.
When I first joined the movement,
lorsque j'ai
I joined it through
rejoint
the village.
Les rangs, je l'ai fait par au
question.
Village.
What was the name of the village?
Question.
In
quel
what
était le nom de ce village
district or
et dans
province?
Quel sous-district et province se trouvait ce village?
Response. It was in Chau Mau sub-district,
c'était dans le district de Chau Mau,
Kampong Chnau province.
Dans la province de Kampong Chnau.
Question. After you joined the movement
question,
in that village,
après avoir rejoint le
where were
dans ce
you
village,
sent to work?
Où vous a-t-on envoyé travailler?
Response. I was sent to stay at Sala Lake Pram.
Envoyé pour être stationné à Salak Lek Pram.
Question.
Question.
You were sent to stay at Salak Lek Pram,
vous
and what duty
envoyé
were you assigned to, and how long?
Et à quelle mission avez-vous été
response
affecté? Quelle mission
I only
vous a été donnée pendant combien de temps?
At that location at the
réponse.
Time.
Je n'ai fait que stationner.
Question. How long did you stay at Sala Lake Pram before
question,
you were sent to another location?
Question. Pendant combien de temps avant d'être envoyé dans un autre endroit?
Response. I stayed there for about 1 week.
J'y suis resté pendant environ une semaine.
And where were you sent
question,
next?
Question. Et ensuite, où avez-vous été envoyé?
Response. I was réponse, sent to Bang Tung
j'ai
Pon.
Été envoyé à Bang Tung Pon.
Question.
Question.
You were sent to Bang Tung Pon, and when was that?
Vous êtes envoyé à Bang Tung
Pon. And what duty was assigned to you at that location?
Exactement. Et quelle mission vous a-t-on confiée?
The witness, I cannot catch your
réponse
question. Can you repeat?
Je n'ai pas bien saisi
question
votre question. Pouvez-vous
when
la répéter?
When you were sent to the location at Bang Tung Pon,
lorsqu'on vous a envoyé à Bang Tung Pon,
when were you sent to that location?
À quel moment avez-vous été envoyé
recall,
à ce, dans
and
ce
when
lieu?
You arrived at Bang Tung Pon, what duty
arrivé,
was assigned to you?
À quelle tâche vous a-t-on affecté?
Respond. I was sent to Bang Tung Pon.
On m'a envoyé à Bang Tung Pon.
First to rest.
Tout d'abord pour
at that location.
Me reposer.
Questions. After you
question
stayed and rested
après
at that location for a while, where were you sent to work?
Lieu, à cet endroit où vous a-t-on envoyé travailler?
Response.
Réponse.
After about 1 month or
après
a fortnight, as I cannot recall it correctly,
jours,
I was sent to Tak Mau.
Ma mémoire n'est pas très claire à ce sujet. On m'a envoyé à Tak Mau.
Question.
Question.
What duty was assigned to you when you were sent to Tak Mau?
Lorsque on vous a envoyé à Tak Mau.
Response. Upon arrival at Tak Mau,
à mon arrivée à Tak Mau,
I studied
j'ai étudié
the strategic training, the military
une formation
lessons, and so
en stratégie militaire.
Question.
Entre
so
autres,
you were sent
question
there to study and train
et
at
vous
a school.
Entraîner.
It's a military training school, isn't
il
it?
Il s'agissait d'une école militaire.
Response, yes, it is.
Réponse, oui, en effet.
Question, you were
question
trained at that military technical school.
Formé
how long did
cette
you
école militaire
study there?
Combien de temps a duré cette période de formation?
Response.
Réponse,
I studied military techniques in Tak Mau for quite some time, but I cannot
pendant
recall the exact
temps,
period.
Mais je ne peux pas me rappeler de la durée exacte de cette
after
période.
You studied at the military training school
question
in Tak Mau, where were you sent?
Cette formation à l'école militaire de Tak Mau. Où vous a-t-on ensuite envoyé? Réponse.
After I completed my military training at that school, I was sent to Prey Saw.
On m'a envoyé à Prey Saw.
Question. You were sent to Prey Saw.
On vous a envoyé
What duty was assigned to you at that location?
Quelle tâche
Response.
Vous a-t-on
I was sent to Prey Saw in order to work in the rice fields,
pour y travailler la rizière,
to dig canals,
pour creuser des canaux.
Question. Can you recall when you were sent from Kampong Chenang to Phnom Penh and to study military training, and later on you were sent to work in the rice fields and dig canals in Prey Saw. How old were you at that time?
Vous aviez quel âge à l'époque?
When I was sent to Prey Saw,
réponse lorsqu'on m'a envoyé à Prey Saw,
I was about 15 years old.
J'avais environ 15 ans.
Question. After you had worked at Prey Saw,
après avoir travaillé à Prey Saw,
where were you sent next?
Où vous a-t-on ensuite envoyé?
Response. After I left Prey Saw,
après avoir
I was
quitté Prey Saw,
to Tuol Slang.
On m'a envoyé à Tuol Slang.
Question. You used the term Tuol Slang.
Vous avez utilisé le terme Tuol Slang.
Where was the location of Tuol Slang?
Où se trouvait
and what
Tuol
was
Slang?
That location for?
Et quel était l'objectif de ce lieu?
Response. The location where
réponse.
I was sent to. Was a location where I was assigned guard duty.
Là où on m'a envoyé, on m'a
question,
affecté
you talked
au poste
about
de garde.
Slang, if you can recall,
vous avez parlé de Tuol Slang.
Where was Tuol Slang?
Si vous
in
pouvez
what
vous en
province
rappeler,
or in what
Tuol
city?
Slang, dans quelle province ou dans quelle ville se trouve ce lieu?
Response. I did not know
réponse,
the province or the city of that location.
La province ou la ville où se trouvait ce lieu.
Question. Was it called Tuol Slang at that time or
appelait
was it known by another name?
Où est-ce que
the place where you worked after you were
nom.
Sent from Prey Saw?
Ce lieu où vous avez été envoyé après Prey Saw.
Response.
Réponse.
It was called S21, but it was also known
S21.
As Tuol Slang.
Mais ce lieu était également connu sous le nom de Tuol Slang.
Question.
You
said when you arrived at Tuol Slang, you were assigned guard duty. What did you guard?
Poste de garde. Qu'est-ce que vous gardiez exactement?
Réponse. I guarded the prisoners.
Je gardais les prisonniers.
Question. You worked as a prisoner guard.
Vous avez travaillé au
Did
poste
you
de
stand
garde
guard inside or outside?
Est-ce que vous étiez de faction à l'intérieur ou à l'extérieur?
Response.
Réponse.
I stood guard inside.
J'étais de faction à l'extérieur.
Question. When you stood guard inside,
l'interprète se corrige. J'étais de faction à l'intérieur. Question. Lorsque vous étiez à l'intérieur, vous a affecté à quelle tâche?
I guarded the
réponse.
Prisoners.
Je gardais les prisonniers.
When they were brought from
lorsqu'ils
somewhere.
Lorsqu'ils étaient amenés de quelque part.
Question. questioned, you stood guard inside.
Vous
what does it mean?
À l'intérieur.
Was it inside a detention room, or was it inside a compound
où étaient détenus les prisonniers, ou est-ce que c'était à l'intérieur
where the buildings were used to detain people?
Où se trouvaient les bâtiments servant
Response.
À incarcérer les
prisonniers. I guarded inside a building.
Je gardais à l'intérieur d'un bâtiment.
Question. Can you recall at that location how many detention buildings?
Selon vos souvenirs, il y avait combien de bâtiments
and
servant
which
à la
building
détention?
Did you stand guard those
vous
prisoners?
Étiez de faction dans quel bâtiment?
Response.
Réponse.
I stood guard.
J'étais de faction.
At building number 2.
Au bâtiment numéro 2.
Question. Can you recall?
Question.
If building number 2.
Selon vos souvenirs.
Was it?
Ce bâtiment numéro 2.
East west or north south building?
L'est à l'ouest, au sud ou au nord?
It was a
réponse.
An east-west building.
C'était un bâtiment orienté est-ouest.
Question. How many buildings were there
Question,
in that compound, if you can recall?
Ce complexe.
There is at the Tulslang prison, as you said.
Dans la prison, à la prison de Tulslang, comme vous avez dit.
Response.
Réponse.
There were 4 buildings.
Il y avait 4 bâtiments.
Question. Can you
Question.
Count those buildings?
Pouvez-vous
and the exact locations
dénombrer
of
ces bâtiments?
Those
Pouvez-vous nous expliquer où se trouvait chacun de ces bâtiments?
Response. I do not know the exact locations of those buildings.
Je
I cannot recall.
Je ne connais pas la position exacte de ces bâtiments. Je ne peux pas m'en souvenir.
Question. At that
Question.
Time,
à l'époque,
you worked inside the S21 compound. Which entrance did you use to go into the compound?
Par quel
Response.
Bâtiment vous passiez pour entrer dans le complexe?
When
par
I worked at that location,
réponse, lorsque je travaillais à S21,
I actually cannot recall
en fait,
which entrance I used to enter
entrée,
the compound. I cannot recall.
Je passais pour entrer dans le complexe. Je ne peux pas m'en rappeler.
Question. You just said building
Question.
Number 2
vous
where you worked.
Parler du bâtiment
and
numéro
what about
deux,
building number 1? To which side of building number 2, building
un.
Number 1 was located?
De quel côté par rapport au bâtiment numéro 2 se trouvait le bâtiment numéro 1?
Response. I suppose the building 1 and building 2
le bâtiment 1 et le bâtiment
were next to each other.
Étaient l'un à côté de l'autre.
Question. So that is
Question.
After building 1, that is building number 2, is that correct?
Numéro 2, c'est ça.
And it cannot be after building 1, there was a building 1,
Donc,
there had to be a building 2.
C'est impossible qu'après
if
le
it's
bâtiment,
in the, that order, is that correct?
Numéro 1, il n'y ait pas le bâtiment numéro 2, c'est un ordre, c'est dans cet ordre-là, n'est-ce pas?
Questioned. What about building
Question.
Number 3 and number 4? To which side of building number 2 were they located?
Par rapport au bâtiment numéro 1 et numéro 2, où se trouvaient les bâtiments numéro 3 et numéro 4?
Response.
Réponse.
I cannot say about the direction, like south
Je
or north direction. I knew there were two buildings to one side.
Je sais qu'il y avait deux bâtiments d'un côté.
And the other two were to the side. But I cannot recall exactly whether they were to the side, to the east or to the west.
L'orientation, si elles étaient à l'est, à l'ouest.
Question. So you meant to
Question.
Buildings were parallel in each other and the other two were to the side. Is this correct?
Qui étaient parallèles l'un par rapport à l'autre.
Response. One was to the side and another one to the other side and the other two were lined up in a row. But I cannot say whether they were to the north or to the south direction.
Dans le
prolongement
l'un de l'autre. Mais je ne me rappelle
because
pas
now I seem to get confused.
nord ou au sud.
I can only recall, yes, there were those buildings.
J'ai du mal à me rappeler, mais je peux me rappeler de la présence de ces bâtiments.
You were assigned to guard building number 2 from your recollection. Is this correct?
Vous avez été posté de garde au bâtiment numéro 2. Est-ce exact?
Response. At building number 2, yes.
Oui, au bâtiment numéro 2.
Question.
Question.
You stood guard. What does it mean?
Qu'est-ce que cela voulait dire, être de faction?
Response. I watch out for the prisoners.
Je surveillais les prisonniers.
In the location that I was assigned to.
Là où on m'avait affecté.
Questioned. Was the building on the ground or were there many floors on that building?
Bâtiment simplement de plein pied avec
the building had three stories.
Où y avait-il des étages? Réponse. Le bâtiment avait trois niveaux.
Was the building built of wood or concrete?
Question. S'agissait-il d'un bâtiment
response.
En
it was
dur
built
ou
concrete.
En bois? Réponse. C'était un bâtiment de béton.
You were assigned to guard at that building number 2.
On vous a affecté
which particular
au poste de garde,
room or which floor
2.
Were you assigned to guard?
On vous a affecté à quel niveau ou à quelle salle?
Réponse. It was not regular. Sometimes I was assigned to guard
parfois
the upper floor, or sometimes on the ground floor, or sometimes on the middle floor, according to the assignment by the group chief.
Selon ce que le chef nous enjoignait de faire, nous demandait de faire.
Question.
Question.
In guarding the prisoners,
dans le cadre de votre
in
travail
one day,
de
how
garde
many
de prisonniers,
did you take
au cours
and
d'une
at what
journée,
time,
vous
and how many
guards
were guarding at the same time in your shift?
Il y avait combien de gardes qui gardaient
response.
Les bâtiments au cours d'un poste de garde? Réponse.
One team was assigned to guard in each
une
shift.
Équipe. À la garde pendant
there were
un poste.
About 12 persons in
Il y avait
each team.
Environ 12 personnes qui composaient chaque équipe.
Question. What about the working hours in the shift?
Qu'en est-il des horaires de travail?
Response.
Réponse.
The group chief ordered us
le chef du groupe nous
guard the prisoners and do not allow them to escape or to commit any suicide or to hang themselves.
Se suicider ou de se pendre.
Question. At what time did you guard? For example, in the 24 hours of a day, were your team assigned to guard at daytime or at night time, or was your team rotated?
Est-ce qu'il y avait un roulement?
And how many shifts did your team take
et
per day?
Combien
and
de
how
postes
long
votre équipe travaillait-elle pendant une journée? Combien de postes y avait-il?
Response. In
réponse
each shift,
dans chaque
if we started from 6 o'clock,
poste, si on commence à partir de 6 heures ou de 6h30,
the shift would end at 12 o'clock.
Si on commençait à 6h, 6h30, on terminait le poste à midi.
Yeah,
the president, so those who guarded during the daytime, were they supposed to also guard at night?
Garder de nuit?
Response. The shifts were at 12 midday.
Le changement de poste s'effectuait
and
à midi
at 4 p.m.
et à 16 heures,
there was another shift.
Un nouveau poste commençait.
Or maybe 5 p.m.
Ou peut-être 17 heures.
I only were on duty. I were on duty sometime in the day, sometime at
parfois
night.
Parfois pendant la journée, parfois de nuit.
Question. No. When you were on duty to guard the building,
lorsque vous étiez de garde dans le
were
bâtiment,
you assigned to guard within the rooms where detainees were detained,
or
were you just patrolling
on the corridor? Le long du couloir? Réponse.
I did not go into the room to be close to any detainee.
Nous n'étions pas dans les cellules
because,
à proximité des détenus.
The cells or the room were the detainees were placed in the room, and then we were asked to walk from on the corridor
une
to just give the eyes on those detainees. Question. So were you guarding at the location
question.
Where detainees were placed in the individual cells, or were you also on duty at the common cells?
Ou est-ce que vous surveillez des cellules collectives?
Response.
Réponse.
There were individual cells, small.
Il y avait des petites cellules individuelles.
And big cells where detainees were put together.
Où étaient enfermés des groupes de détenus.
Question.
Question.
So when you were on duty to stood guard at the individual cells, could you please tell the court how you conduct or how you perform your task?
Comment ça se passait-il?
Response. Normally,
réponse.
We would walk from one cell to another.
On passait de cellule en cellule.
In the cells, there were windows.
Dans les cellules, il y avait une fenêtre.
Windows through which we can see the detainees.
Un guichet plutôt par lequel on pouvait voir les prisonniers.
And we were supposed to only check the lock, whether they were the lock were properly. The lock were properly locked and
la
that the detainees could not escape.
Le détenu ne pouvait pas s'échapper.
Question.
Question.
At night, how could you see any detainees?
Le soir, comment est-ce que vous pouviez voir les détenus?
Was there any light?
Est-ce que
or were you given any kind of
le bâtiment était éclairé,
torches?
Ou est-ce que vous portiez des torches?
Response. At night,
réponse.
There was
soir,
light because there was electricity,
électricité.
The whole night.
Elle était branchée toute la nuit.
Question.
Question.
So could you then see the detainees
est-ce
and the locks through,
alors,
I mean, under the, those, I mean, the light?
Vérifier les cadenas avec cette lumière?
Response. So far as I remember, the light was lit enough to be for us to inspect or to check the lock and detainees.
Les cellules et notamment les cadenas.
Question. When you
question.
Were assigned to guard in the common room,
et que vous gardiez
could you please tell us how you discharge your duty. Response.
Réponse.
In the common room where detainees were detained inside, I was only patrolling outside on the corridor.
Je ne faisais que monter la garde à l'extérieur. Je déambulais le long du corridor.
Question. Had you ever seen any detainees who died while being detained?
En détention.
Réponse. During my shifts, I had never seen any detainees die.
Question.
Having watched the detainees while you were on duty, what was your impression in relation to the condition, the physical condition of those detainees?
Matériel de détention des prisonniers.
Réponse. I saw detainees who were very thin.
J'ai vu des détenus émaciés.
Because they were not given sufficient food.
Faute d'une alimentation suffisante.
I was not in charge of providing food to them. Of course, there were people who were assigned to distribute these meals to them. I was only in charge of checking and patrolling the location.
Je ne faisais que surveiller et inspecter.
Question. Those detainees who were detained inside the individual cells and the common cells, were they shackled or were they allowed to move about freely inside their room?
Est-ce qu'ils pouvaient circuler librement à l'intérieur de la pièce dans laquelle ils étaient enfermés?
Could you please tell the court about this?
Qu'est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire sur ce point?
Or were they only locked? I mean, detainees were only locked from the outside and that they could move about freely inside.
Est-ce que la pièce était simplement verrouillée et cadenassée après quoi les prisonniers pouvaient circuler librement à l'intérieur? Réponse.
The detainees in those rooms, whether in common room or individual cells,
ou collectives.
So far as I remember, for the male prisoners,
autant que je me souviens, they were shackled, entravés,
and because they were shackled all together in one line, for example, a long metal bar would be attached to seven detainees in a group.
Vous pouvez mettre 7 détenus sur une barre de métal.
And for female detainees, I think they were not shackled, but they were locked from outside.
Mais qu'elles étaient enfermées dans une pièce cadenassée de l'extérieur.
Question. Could detainees stand up?
Est-ce que les détenus pouvaient se lever?
Response. Could you please repeat your question?
I could not catch it.
Question. You said male detainees were shackled. Even in the individual cell, everyone of the detainees would also be detained. The question was whether they could stand if they would wish to do so.
S'ils le souhaitaient.
Réponse. They could stand up
if they wanted, s'ils le souhaitaient,
because the shackles were big enough for detainees to stand up. But I
qu'ils avaient aux pieds ne les empêchaient pas de se lever.
The detainee need needed to use some kind of wooden board or a kind of piece of wood to make sure that they can hold the shackle so that the person could stand up, otherwise it would not be possible. The president, had you ever seen any detainee standing up?
Est-ce que vous avez vu des détenus se mettre debout?
Response, could you please repeat your question, Mr. President? Question, during the time while you were on duty, did you ever see anyone standing up?
Que vous montiez la garde, est-ce que vous avez vu des détenus se mettre debout?
Response.
Réponse.
Detainees could not stand up unless they
asked
for a permission to do so from the guard.
De le faire de la part du garde.
Without such permission, they would not be allowed to do so.
Il fallait cette permission.
The president,
question.
What about the clothing of the detainees?
Comment les prisonniers étaient-ils
Can
habillés?
Can you please tell the court to the best of your recollection in relation to
Comment
their
vous
clothing?
En souveniez?
Response.
Réponse.
Detainees did not wear proper clothes like we
les
did. They were given ragged clothes
Comme nous,
and some
vous avez des
had some long pants, some
Certains
only got shorts,
un short uniquement, ou
some got
un pantalon
the very
long.
Torn clothes.
Et certains avaient les vêtements complètement lacérés.
And some were given some clothes to exchange, but some could only
wear
their rags.
D'autres ont continué à porter
Question,
leur guenille.
Did detainees
Question.
Wear shorts or trousers and shirts,
un short
blouses,
ou bien un
or
pantalon,
were they topless?
Une chemise? Est-ce qu'ils étaient le torse nu?
Response.
Réponse.
Some had shorts.
Certains portaient un short
and shirts.
Et une chemise.
Some only had shorts.
Portaient juste un short.
And it depends on the chief of the group who made them wear anything they preferred because they said that the upper echelon would want them to wear that kind of clothes other than the other
parfois que les
kind of clothes.
Ceci ou cela plutôt qu'autre chose.
Question, you said that detainees were very thin,
Question,
and can you tell us about the food ration? How many times a day were detainees given meals, and what kind of meal were given? Response. The food ration was in the form of gruel.
On leur servait
so detainee would be given a bowl of gruel,
un
small or big, depends.
Plus ou moins petit, plus ou moins grand.
When I worked there as a guard, I was in charge of guarding the location. And when it comes to the food distribution, there were people who were specifically assigned to offer the meals to detainees. That's why I can see that meals were given differently to different detainees.
Que différents détenus recevaient
Question, did you ever see
Question.
Detainees being washed? And how could they have such a wash while they were being detained, shackled and locked from the outside?
Et que la pièce était cadenassée de l'extérieur.
Response.
Réponse.
detainees received a wash. For example, if it was scheduled to wash the detainees on any particular day, then normally all detainees would be washed all together at once. We were not receiving any orders from the upper echelon to allow detainees to go free to wash themselves. They would be given a water hose and then they could take turn passing these water hose to one another to wash themselves. Question: what about the people who were detained in the common cell, common room? How could they wash themselves?
Comment est-ce que les prisonniers pouvaient se laver?
Response.
Réponse.
In those common rooms.
Dans les cellules collectives.
We did not go inside.
Nous n'entrions pas.
And when we received order from the upper
echelon, d'en haut.
I don't know to what extent upper echelon was with the authority, because here I refer to the chief of the team
ici, who je parle du chef d'équipe, hein.
Asked us to wash the detainees if the chief did not make any instruction or give any instruction to us to allow the detainees to be washed, then detainees could not be washed.
Eh bien, les détenus se lavaient pas.
In the common room, the water hose would be used and that water would be sprayed
pour arroser
on them, and that they were asked to stand up.
On disait aux détenus de se mettre
debout. And after they done, then we could remove the water hose.
Et quand c'était fait, on retirait le tuyau
question,
d'arrosage.
What did question. They do after having such a wash?
Et que faisaient-ils après s'être lavé?
Response. For the male detainees, they had a wash while being naked.
Les hommes se mettaient nus pour se laver.
Question: what about the clothes they had worn before they were being washed?
Avant de se laver?
Response. During the wash, since they did not have other clothes to change, then since the guards were male and the detainees were male, according to the order or instruction from the upper echelon, detainees were asked to remove their clothes and they had the wash, and later on they could put on their
et
clothes.
Ensuite, remettre leurs vêtements.
Question.
Question:
how did they remove or take off their clothes because they were shackled? Can
est-ce
you please tell the court of such experience or observation?
Qu'est-ce que vous avez vu?
Response. The shorts were taken off from the detainees, and for the thin shorts, it was not difficult to be removed. Take it off through the shackles, and some trousers, which were rather heavy, could not be removed entirely from the body of the detainee, so part of the sleeves of the trouser would be still attached to the shackle, but then they could still have a wash. And since guards were not allowed by the upper echelon to go near to the detainees because they were afraid that the detainees would counterattack or react, then we only watched from the outside while they were having a watch. Question. Did you ever see foreigners being detained in such rooms? For example, the Westerners, the white complexioned detainees with blonde hair, cherry chest, for example. Response. I saw some foreigners,
oui, j'ai vu des étrangers,
but they were being brought
je les ai vus alors and qu'on
detained
les
in the room
qu'on les
and
enfermés dans une cellule.
Sometime, on some occasions during my guard duty, I saw them, but it was not long, because during such duty, after one or two days, the foreigners I saw would be taken away, because they would be detained for very few days before they would be relocated.
Question.
Were detainees treated the same? For example, were the foreigners treated the same as the Cambodian detainee?
Comme les prisonniers cambodgiens?
Were they shackled and locked in individual cells, or were they placed in the common room among the other detainees, like normal, ordinary detainees?
Ordinaire.
Response. Foreign detainees were put
étrangers.
Were detained in a separate room, not mixed with the Cambodian detainees.
Part des prisonniers cambodgiens.
Question. Did you ever see Vietnamese prisoners of war who were detained at that location? Response. Yes, I did.
Oui, j'en ai vu.
I saw them.
Question.
Did you see them in the building you guarded?
Dans le bâtiment où vous étiez de garde?
Respond. Could you please repeat your question, Mr. President?
Question.
Were the Vietnamese prisoners of war were detained in the building you were assigned to stand guard?
Assigné.
Is that correct? Response.
Réponse.
Those detainees were detained at the place where I guarded, but they were detained very briefly, probably 2 or 3 days, they would be relocated to different locations. I don't know.
Je ne sais pas où.
Question. Did you see many of them being detained in that location?
Enfermés à cet endroit.
Response. I did not see a lot of them.
Non, je n'en ai pas vu beaucoup.
I sometimes like for a certain period of time, then I could see them, a few of them being sent in, and then time passed by, and later on I could see a few more. Question, did you ever see female detainees?
Question, est-ce que vous avez vu des femmes détenues?
Yes, I did.
Réponse, oui.
Response. Question. Were there a lot of female detainees in that location? Were they put in the same common room or were they put differently in a separate room? Response. For female detainees, they could be detained in a common room.
Les femmes détenues pouvaient être enfermées dans une cellule collective.
But the upper echelon instructed us, for example, when confession or documents were needed from them, then they could be separated. Question, did you ever see children? Did you ever see children who came along with their mothers to the detention location? Response. There were not very young children
Il y avait des
at my location.
Pas très jeunes, là où je
I saw the mothers
Et j'ai vu leur mère.
Sometimes I saw one or two children came along with them.
Parfois, une femme est
accompagnée but I did not see children who would come along with the parents every time because sometimes parents came alone without children.
Et les enfants n'étaient
Question,
pas toujours amenés
did
avec
you
leurs parents.
Observe
Il y avait des gens
where
qui étaient
these
leurs
children
enfants.
Would be taken to
Question,
after their
est-ce
mothers
vous savez
were
où ces enfants ont pu être emmenés
detained.
Quand leur mère a été incarcérée?
Response.
Sometimes,
after a few days, the children
Parfois,
could stay
jours,
with their mothers.
Pendant quelques jours, les enfants
and later
leur mère.
On, they
Puis
were
tard,
separated from the common room to a different location
la,
that I never know where it would be.
Part, mais je ne sais pas où.
Question.
Question.
When the interrogators came to remove the detainees to be interrogated, who was in charge of removing the shackles from the detainees before they were
au pied du détenu
escorted by the interrogators to the interrogating rooms?
Response.
The people who came to bring the detainees to be interrogated were not interrogators themselves.
Ceux qui venaient chercher les prisonniers n'étaient pas des interrogateurs eux-mêmes.
When they came, for example, they would contact the chief
Celui
leader, the chief of the group, correction. And that then they
groupe,
would ask the guards to take the detainees
quoi,
to be interrogated to them.
Demander aux gardes de
Question,
leur amener
after
détenus.
They were interrogated
Question.
And
Et
that they would be sent back to their cells, how
cellules,
could they be treated? Were they then reshackled? And handcuffed,
à
or were they only delivered to the guards, the interior guards, who then put them back into the cells or rooms? Response. After detainees were interrogated,
Après l'interrogatoire,
they were sent to the chief of the group who later on managed how these detainees would be relocated or would be put again into the rooms or cells. As a guard, I was only in charge of checking or patrolling the location.
Monter la garde et vérifier.
Question.
Question.
What was your observation in relation to the physical condition of any detainees who had just been interrogated and brought back to their cells?
Étaient ramenés après avoir été interrogés.
Response.
Réponse.
The prisoners who had been taken for interrogation upon their return, some of them were beaten, some were not.
Après avoir été interrogé, bien on pouvait observer, that je pouvais observer que certains avaient été battus, d'autres pas.
Sometimes at the location where I stood guard, in two or three days' time, a prisoner would be taken to be interrogated, and later on, after the interrogation was complete, was put in another location.
Question:
why did you think that the prisoners who were interrogated and then who were returned, some were beaten and some were not?
Question: qu'advenait-il de ces personnes qui revenaient après avoir été interrogées? Vous avez pu observer que certains d'entre eux avaient été battus, d'autres pas. Que pouvez-vous nous dire à ce sujet? Réponse.
It is my understanding that some prisoners who were difficult, probably they will be beaten in order to extract the information from them.
Comprendre.
This is just
my assumption. Avait été difficile.
Question. You said that some prisoners were not beaten, and some you thought were beaten during the interrogation.
Question.
You see,
vous avez constaté que certains ont été battus,
example,
d'autres pas.
Avez-vous
pu, pour ceux qui avaient été battus, avez-vous pu constater des marques sur le corps, des contusions, du sang sur le corps des prisonniers qui étaient ramenés? Est-ce que c'est ça qui vous avait permis de conclure qu'ils avaient été battus?
Response.
Réponse.
I saw the beating marks and
j'ai
wounds.
J'ai constaté des marques.
That's all. And some of them did not have all these marks or wounds upon their return.
Et j'ai pu également constater des blessures.
I think it was up to Anka or the upper echelon to either torture or not torture those prisoners.
Ou à l'échelon supérieur de décider s'il fallait torturer ou non ces prisonniers.
But in fact, yes, I did see
en fait,
those prisoners who were
effectivement
tortured.
Vu des prisonniers qui avaient subi
now
des actes de torture.
The chamber will take 20 minutes break
de 20
until 10 to 11 when it will resume.
And then we will continue
to hear the testimony of this witness. Court officer, can you provide necessary refreshments to this witness? You need a break and bring him back into the chamber before the set time.
S'occuper du témoin pendant la pause et le ramener
the greffier, all rise.
Au moment de la reprise de l'audience. Le greffier, mesdames et messieurs, levez-vous.